approaching toward...
Speaking to Judith Zigalinski, offensive player of the game. Judith, tell us how it feels tonight, carrying that ball over the line for that first touchdown.
Great.
Does the cold affect your hands any with this game?
No.
Tell us about the team. How's the team's spirit tonight?
Great. It's great.
Why are you so offensive?
I don't know. I hate the juniors.
Why do you hate juniors?
I can't say any dirty. I just don't like
him. Well, thank you, Judy, for talking for us this evening.
Yeah.
This is Mark Stomas in Action Cam News. He will also be awarded a 50-skip scholarship to the college of her choice. Here we are speaking to Lori Parrish, defensive player of the game. Lori, how do you feel about this game so far?
I think the juniors are really doing real good against the seniors, considering they had all that time. We only had two practices, and I really think they're playing a pretty solid game, considering how much time they have.
Greg, does the cold affect your hands in this evening?
No, not at all.
How does it feel grabbing all those flags this evening?
It's pretty good. They're kicking us around pretty much, so it's pretty good.
Did you know about the 50-cent scholarship that you've been awarded this evening? You've been awarded a 50-cent scholarship to the college of your choice. How do you feel about that?
I'm really, really glad. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you, Lori. This is Mark Salmonson and Lori Parrish, defensive player of the game.
Thank you.
this option.
Thank you.